Gerald, good afternoon, everybody. We are the Tsa-La-Gi touring group from Cherokee, North Carolina. As Cherokee people, dancing is very important to us. Traditionally, ceremonially, and we'd also do these dances to come together to enjoy each other's company. Now, if a man was ever going to get married, he would want to come out to these dances, and this is where he may find a woman to marry him. Now, these dances represent some of the animal dances, also the social dances. Now, as the dancers are going to come out here and circle up out here. Now, the first dance we're going to be sharing with you is one of these social dances. This is going to be our bison dance. Now, a lot of people don't know that the Cherokees actually had mountain bison in our area. They were smaller versions of those plains buffalo. Now, these bison are going to be out here frolicking around, maybe looking for some food, maybe trying to find a mate in the springtime. Now, this is our bison dance. It's a Dunahee style. Hey, Yahweh. Influence again taken from nature. Now this is going to show that it takes both a man and a woman to build a home. Okay. This is our groundhog dance. It's a Dunahee style.
Ya hey agu hey agu hey agu ya hey agu ya hey agu hey agu oh yeah hey oh yeah hey ya oh yeah hey ya oh yeah hey Ya ho ye he ho ye he ho ye he Ya ho ye he Ya ho ye he ho ye he He agu we He agu we
Traditionally, socially, and we also dance for those who cannot dance. So if you have someone at home who cannot dance and you want to dance for them, we'll be glad to have you out here. Now, this is a bear hunter's dance. This dance was done before a hunt. Asked the creator for luck on that hunt. Now, once that hunt was over, we'll bring the bear back to our village, place him in our dance grounds, and we would dance and give honor to that animal for giving its life so that we could have food, use its fur for blankets, make tools from its bones, make jewelry from its teeth and claws. Now, this is a courtship dance that was also done after the children went to sleep for the evening, so we'll keep it PG rated for you folks here today. Now, what you're going to see is these bears are going to be going through the four seasons. At one point, they'll crouch over, picking up food to sustain them through the wintertime. Now, these men, they're going to turn around and paw at these ladies. These ladies, they're going to give it right back to them. This is our Yona. It's a done he stop. Away, 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 I die, he yo I die, he yo I die, he die, I die, he yo I die, he yo I die, I die, I die. Piagani, piagani, hey, 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 hey, hey. Way high away. Way high away, yo na uwo ike, iga ya ite, una da shen ha, ule hun shou, iga ya ite, ya he he we ya he, ya he he we ya he, ya he he we ya he, ya he he we. Yahweh, 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 folks. For our last dance, we're going to ask for some volunteers to come out and join us for our friendship dance. Now we need some very friendly people out here to do this dance with us. It's a very simple dance. We need men, women, boys, and girls alike. Let's see how many friendly people we have here today. You can go home and tell everybody you danced with the Cherokees. All right, looks like we got about enough people here now. Now, there are a few rules to this dance. Now, when you guys heard me shake my rattle and I did a call, these dancers were always responding. Let's give that a shot. Hey, Kwa! Let's try that one more time. Hey, Kwa! All right. Now, you also notice that these dancers, they were on time with the beat of the rattle and the drum. Now, let's give that a try. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. All right, everybody knows the left foot from the right foot. Now, when the speed of this rattle picks up, you guys will hold hands. Mr. Gabe here, he is your dance leader. He's going to take you anywhere that he wants to go. But he has to buy. All right, is everybody ready? Hey, Kwa! He-I-O, he-I-O. He-I-O, he-I-O. He-I-O, he-I-O. Ho, ya, ho, he, a, de. Ho, ya. Ho ya ho a he a ne ho ya ne hey wa ya ho gan ni wa ho ya ne 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 hey kwa all right everybody hold hands Gabe somewhere to go
wehey wehey na wehey wehey na wehey wehey na wehey wehey na ho ya ne wehey wehey na wehey wehey na wehey wehey na ho ya ne hey kwa yo ho yo ho yo ho yo ho he ho han away hey oh sa da la la che oh yo oh yo he ho han away hey ga ya le Wahoo, 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 you're gonna Wahoo, you're here today, you're gonna Wahoo, you're gonna Wahoo, you're here today, 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 Wahoo. Wahoo, 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 hey, kwa!
All right, thank you very much to our volunteers. All right, thank you very much, folks. We will be back dancing at tomorrow at 11:30 and 2:30. On behalf of the Tsa-La-Gi Touring Program, thank you very much.